What's up, guys? Found new vending machine Skittles. Can you believe this? So touch the screen and give it a second. $5 for 6 ounce, $12 for $10, $1.60 per scoop. So I guess best value, and there's colors and everything. Check this out. I wonder how it's gonna come out. There's a cover for you and there's different color of candy. I wonder what will happen. I never seen anything like that. There's a money reader. So let's select $10 one. Okay. What's happening? Did I select it? Oh, there you go. Never mind, I didn't select it. Let's try this again.
Please select your size.
Okay, now select. Oh, look, you can. Strawberry, orange, lemon, apple, grape, strawberry, apple, wild berry. Your last scoop. Oh, okay, you can select. Cool. Wild berry. Oh no, I don't want one. How do you take it off? Okay, that's easy. So if you press the wrong one, all you have to do is press here to delete it. This is so fun. And you see, you filled it up different sizes. Okay, that looks good. Next. What's happening? Alright, cash or credit? So I have 20 bucks. Oh no, it only takes 10. Let's see if it will take 20. So you put money in here. If anything, I'll just put, yeah, it does not take. I'll take a card instead. So $1, $5 or $10 max. So I'm gonna go into previous. It talks to me. This is cool. Okay, now let's see what happens. Oh, the cup fell down over there and it's shooting off different candy in there. You see that? It fills up into the cup. Oh, one missed. That is cool. Okay, now it's full. It should open up. Is it done? I think so. What's happening? Enjoy your candy. Oh, please take your candy. There you go. And it's, ouch, it's blinking on me. Wow, look how much candy there is. This is nice. And look, now it's red. Cool. Put it in here for now. You'll take a cup right here. High quality. Skittles. Boom. Check this out. How cool was that? Am I done? There you go, yep. Super awesome. Okay, let's open it up. I love the bucket. That's so much. Look how many of them.
Make it for me.
Skittles are so good. What about green one? I love vending machines. They should have them everywhere, like Japan. But more unique ones, the better. There's a sweet and sour, so good. I'm set with candy. So guys, this vending machine is in Nashville, outlet mall, and a food court. Really easy to find, right next to CVS vending machine.